May I? Yeah, I'm actually a huge Mark Twain fan. I think you can even make the case that all modern American literature comes from Huckleberry Finn.
You box?
No. No. I mean, not really, no.
What are you writing?
Novel.
About what?
It's about a man who works in a nostalgia shop.
What the hell is a nostalgia shop?
You know, a place where they sell old things, memorabilia, and... does that sound terrible?
No subject is terrible if the story is true, if the prose is clean and honest, and if it affirms courage and grace under pressure.
You know, can I ask you the biggest favor in the world?
What is it?
Would you read it?
Your novel?
Yeah, it's like 400 pages long, and I'm just looking just for, you know, just an opinion.
My opinion is I hate it.
I mean, you haven't even read it.
If it's bad, I'll hate it because I hate bad writing. If it's good, I'll be envious and hate it all the more. You don't want the opinion of another writer.
Yeah, it's just, you know what it is? It's just, I'm having a hard time, you know, trusting somebody to evaluate it.
Writers are competitive.
I'm not going to be competitive with you.
You're too self-effacing. It's not manly. If you're a writer, declare yourself the best writer. But you're not as long as I'm around, unless you want to put the gloves on and settle it.
No, I don't.
Okay, I'm not going to read your novel, but I'll tell you what I'll do.
Yes?
I'll bring it to Gertrude Stein's. She's the only one I trust with my writing.
You'll show my novel to Gertrude Stein?
Give it to me.
I'll bring it to you.
She gets back from Spain tomorrow.
Great. I'm going to go get it. I can't tell you how excited I am. This is giving me such a lift that my heart is just racing right now. Okay, but what? Okay, I'm going to get it and then I'll be back. Step it back, baby. You had a big night. Fitzgerald, Hemingway, Papa. You got a... Oh. Okay, we never said where we're gonna meet. Okay.